I have no idea how loud this game's gonna be, so I'm gonna have to probably mess with the settings a bit. But I thought we'd start off with this one and then get through this and then go into Yoshi. As I get sleepy. I noticed that they said during the direct that they're kind of looking for feedback on the demo, so I don't know if I'll be selected to do their survey or not, but I'd be interested. Cutscene here at the beginning. All right, character creator. Girl, sure. Make them like green and blue skin. Oh, you can make them any. Whoa. Set when I didn't select it. Dude, Mario Maker looks clean too. The other day I was actually kind of like craving to play some more. I'm probably have to get it out a little bit. Up until that comes out. But I wonder if it's possible that'll launch like. Maybe that'll launch like. Like during E3 maybe? What is that smug look, yo? Gotta have big eyes. It's gotta be super anime. It'll work there fine. Settings. Oh, okay. I gotta pick out the right eyeliner. It's gotta look good. I'm gonna go with the smoky. Make it smoky. Hmm. trying to go like a little bit like Samus. You know, I'm trying to highlight that finish, but it's what did I not select? I said to exit out of it. Hey Pug, what's up, man?
Link accepted.
Link accepted.
Greetings. My name is Four. I am the operator who serves as the liaison between Orbital and Outers like yourself. You have just recovered from transplant surgery to install your neural link terminal. At this time, your biometric data in the Oval Link will be updated and registered with Orbital. This is your arsenal on loan from Orbital. Before we register you as a mercenary, you must complete an aptitude test. Accept the order from this terminal and await dispatch.
Yeah, we're walking around. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Is that a... What the hell? snap. Okay. Anything else? I think we're just giving us runs so far. First, let me look it out a little bit more. No? Okay. I thought it was like fixed camera for a second. Okay, maybe I was supposed to just go here. Yu-Gi-Oh! Speed Duel still? This is what we got. What do you think? The white, the camo, or the gold? Well, let's stick with the. I kind of like the clean look of the white one. Okay, no, we can do color. Those are just the only patterns available. Okay, so it's like the character. You get three colors.
Initiating Arsenal boot sequence. Data link, normal. Generator pool, normal. Energy limiter released. Electromagnetic armor operating at normal levels. Weapon safety mechanism released. All systems normal. Commencing launch.
Wait, am I controlling it? I think so.
The outer aptitude test will begin soon. This is a live fire exercise, but you have nothing to worry about. Hardly anyone fails this test. Two veteran mercenaries will serve as observers during the test.
This is Reaper of the Western Seven. I'll be joining you as an observer.
And I'm Queen of Panzercrown. Charmed, I'm sure.
Observers for the aptitude test are selected at random from a pool of qualified mercenaries. They're here to make sure the test is conducted fairly, and to intervene if your life is threatened.
What Four said, if things get dicey, just ask us for help. That said, don't expect to pass if you nearly die out here.
For Oval, and the world as a whole, Alvers like yourself are among our most valuable resources. However, if the cost of your arsenal repairs consistently exceeds the profit you generate, your value may be reassessed.
We get it. Let's get this over with already. Like Four said, hardly anyone fails this test.
If you're not sure what to do, prioritize your survival. Just trust your instincts and you'll pass with flying colors.
We will now begin the aptitude test. Please direct your attention to your radar. The aptitude test will begin once you cross the blue boundary. Move out and proceed to the designated coordinates as instructed. You have arrived at the designated coordinates. The aptitude test will now begin. The next phase will begin shortly. Initiating mock battle sequence. Destroy all enemy AIs. The vital points gauge will deplete as you receive damage from enemies. This gauge represents your arsenal's durability. Should it fall to zero, the test will end. To lock onto an enemy, align the sights in the center of your monitor over the target. Once locked on, you may fire. Your arsenal's OS will correct for any minor lapses in firearm accuracy. Use your boost ability to avoid enemy fire, and to get within range to return fire. Complete the order within the time limit.
Alright, see you later, Pug. Have a good night, man.
Processing. Designated enemy AIs have been detected by your radar. Destroy them at once.
Mm. Where's that going?
5 minutes remaining.
Get some rest before you tackle your next assignment.
You should get your test results right away. See you around on the battlefield.
Aptitude test complete. You have passed. Congratulations. Your optional link key has been received. You are now a registered mercenary for Orbital and its affiliated consortiums. From here on, we will complete assigned orders and help us work toward a peaceful future. Thank you for your service.
I can't reach the thing. Where's that? I don't know if it unlocked a new thing, but I don't see anything else in here.
Order briefing. This order is a request from Sky Union. The details are as follows. Hostile AI forces have invaded Sky Union's territory within the Ovalink. Each mercenary must swiftly dispose of all enemies in the designated area. We have also confirmed that the invading enemy force consists of these seized AI. For this order, each reclaimer squad will be in charge of a specific area. You will be working with Bulletworks. Briefing over.
Well, come on, come on.
Questions, hit me up. I'd be happy to show you the ropes.
So you're a vet now, Johnny.
See what I gotta put up with? Come on, Corporal. When are you gonna stop treating me like a newbie?
Fort, send us the order there.
Uploading. That should be everything. Consult this data for detailed information about the area of operations. Continue your approach. The order will begin soon.
Catch you later, rookie!
Okay, can you just grab stuff?
Minor concentrations of femto detected. Electronics will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data room. Opening squad communications channel. Begin the order.
Hey, rookie. Looks like you made it to the battlefield in one piece. Welcome to the Oval Link. Exciting, isn't it?
Focus. This hell is surrounded by 2,000 kilometer high walls.
Come on, man. What do you keep busting my chops for? Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. The name's Johnny G. I'm with Bulletworks. And that lovely ray of sunshine is the Corporal. He's with Bulletworks, too.
Please remember to use my call sign, Falcon.
My call sign is my real name. Man, I wish I had a cool-sounding call sign like Falcon.
A call sign is just a word to help us ID each other.
If you say so, Corporal. Anyway, Bulletworks has been placed in charge of this area. Skyu, we managed to hold this area for a long time. But every now and then, AI invaders will show up knocking on the door and trying to get in. And when that happens, we'll get called in to clean house.
Pest control, more or less.
Pretty much. You probably already know about the Immortals, but just in case, they're responsible for corrupting all these AI that we've been sent to destroy. But our arsenals are more than a match for them. These AI might as well be fish in a barrel.
Immortals must be destroyed on sight. We'll get a bonus for each one we take out. Stay within the area of operations. Four will alert you if you're about to stir.
Just leave it to me.
Also, sometimes on the battlefield, you can salvage equipment for your arsenal. Whatever you find, you keep. Try to recover any equipment you come across. If you're lucky, it'll be high-quality stuff. But most of the time, it's junk. I think that about covers everything.
Cluster is a bad tactic, so spread out. If you need help, call for me or John. Over and out.
Woohoo! Time to get this party started!
Whoa. hell?
Smells. Something's coming.
You and your nose.
Access granted. Sky Union's radar station has confirmed the appearance of immortals in your vicinity. Transmitting target data.
So I kind of wonder how much your shield actually blocks there if I should have two guns. That thing that I have right there? Change weapon. There's another one. What the hell? Oh, crap. Like really nice ones.
I won't always have
the beam savers.
Order complete.
The Order's objectives have been achieved. Initiating return sequence.
Steal something off this.
Would be happy to provide any information you need for future orders. Do you have any questions?
This mobility increases ground and aerial boost. So I can't figure out is the same stats on there. Yeah. here. I'm pretty sure that that's supposed to be the switch. I think.
Order briefing. Briefing will now commence. This order comes as a direct request from Sky Union. Corrupted AI units are confirmed to be gathering near a data center located in Orbital's territory. Your objective is to eliminate the enemy AIs and protect the data center. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await briefing over.
The order seems simple enough. But why is Sky Union footing the bill to defend a facility within Orbital's territory?
Yeah. I was wondering the exact same thing.
The historical records contained in this data center predate the Moonfall. Sky Union does not want to lose them.
Predate the Moonfall? Wait, do you mean?
So, it's a library then?
Yes, my lord. That is correct.
Huh? Library? What's that?
A facility for collecting and storing physical books. These books could also be loaned to the general public.
Four. That's a literal library. He just means library in the sense that it's an archive of old records and data.
Either way, it's not like people still read real books nowadays. Just so you know, Rookie, you can hit a four and she'll tell you anything you want to know.
I can provide any pertinent information from Orbital or the Consortium's databases. All you have to do is ask.
Okay.
See? Doesn't matter if it's the latest jams or new comic books. Whatever you need, Four will hook you up.
I suppose it is a relic of the past. Still, a data center's effectively a modern library, except everything's digitized, which takes up far less space.
True, physical media is more cumbersome than digital. Yet, I believe some things just shouldn't be digitized. A book's binding bears the feelings of those who have touched it. Why human joy and sorrow is the very essence of art. The path paved by human history represents the totality of our culture.
Soulless
AIs cannot be allowed to destroy it.
So, my street art and jams are part of culture too? Wow, gotta say, I like the sound of that. Yeah! My art's exploding all over the place.
Please. Your juvenile endeavors wholly lack artistic merit.
Don't be rude just because my art's too high concept for you.
Some things shouldn't be digitized, huh?
At times, a poem can provide more nourishment than bread ever could.
For a sheltered snob, you have a an amusing take on things.
Laugh all you like. I know the truth.
All right. Art and poetry aren't really my thing, but this seems like it could be interesting. Four, Panzer Crown will accept this order.
Order receipt confirmed.
Yo, sign me up. Sign up Bullet Works too. What kind of artist would I be if I just sat back and watched our culture get ripped apart?
Affirmative.
Four, register the five Hells as well. I feel morally obliged to participate in this order.
Registration processed. Order, complete any necessary preparations.
I'm tagging my wonderful name right on that library's wall once we're done defending it. See ya!
PG must be going senile. Recruiting that kid.
I hope to finish this and return in time for dinner. Farewell.
Still only have guns. I don't have any melee weapons.
Sky Union has applied landmines to defend the facility. There is no time to waste. Place the mines before the enemy AI forces arrive. Enemy AI forces detected. Destroy them at once. Scanning battlefield. Femto concentrations are nearly zero. Short-range radar will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
Mic check 1-2. That's a library, huh? Oh! That big wall is just begging for a wild style now. It's yours truly.
Don't get cocky around cannon fodder. If they shoot you down, you're on your own.
Wow, you got no chill. Say, where's that other guy?
He's right here. If you three fail, I'll finish this myself. Take solace in that.
Excuse me? Do you just expect to get paid without doing any fighting?
I fight in accordance with my principles. But I alone decided to take up my sword.
Oh, come on! Really, dude? Don't accept an order if you're not gonna fight.
Ignore him. That kid pulls this sort of stuff all the time. Just do your job, keep your mouth shut.
Fine. I got my body fixed. Time to bring the noise! No Mama Hydra, gay! That's jam!
Oh, I won't need this guy.
Reinforcements invading from the north and south.
The defense target's response is weakening. 80% remaining.
Remaining.
Detecting additional AI reinforcements invading from the north and south. Target's response is weakening. 40% remaining.
These aren't AI.
Yo, what's up?
Four, what exactly are we looking at?
They are arsenals, not AI units. Their ID signals are affiliated with Horizon.
Arsenals? Horizon arsenals? Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Verifying information. Please stand by.
Four, open the wide area channel. What do you two think you're doing? We're here on an official order from Sky Union.
Only a slight complication. Our mission remains unchanged. Destroy the target facility.
That's what I like to hear. Be a real shame to come all this way for nothing.
So you're not actually AI.
I was about to blow up just now.
Get in our way, or you die. If you don't want to die, go home.
Personally, I'd love it if you got in our way. Give me a reason to blow you out of the sky.
Yo, what do we do? Attack him back?
Four, explain this.
My apologies. I'm not authorized to disclose that information.
Then what good are you? Cover me, kiddos. I gotta be a sitting duck for like...
Huh? What do you...
Overcounter. First barrier clear. Infiltrating wormhole. Data key decrypted. Bypassing the source barrier. An intercept barrier. Reversing arsenal key to default settings. Copying orbital master code, initiating modify lane.
Bingo. The order to destroy this facility came from Horizon. It's the complete opposite of the order we accepted. So what the hell is in this library?
What? They'd rather slash it than let us have it? Not happening.
Guess the cat's out of the bag. Let's get to work, Sif. Over and out.
Yes, sir. Time to set off some fireworks. Fan-friggin-tastic. Still, this is a good opportunity to make both Sky Union and Horizon owe us big time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You wanna throw down with those?
Oh, wait, what the hell?
Moment of truth time, kiddos. We've all got reasons for being here. Wanna live by your terms instead of being a consortium tool? Stand your ground and fight!
Son of a... No way am I letting this fight!
Oh,
rookie,
God,
don't
what
dying
the
on
hell?
Me now!
The defense target's response is weakening. 20% remaining.
to fight like this.
Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Be real bad.
Jeez. I can't get back in here.
Pirate facility has sustained over 90% damage. Collapse imminent.
Damn it! I'm gonna kill you!
How? You're all out of ammo!
Then I'll ram them if I have to! Whatever it takes!
You're out of your mind. If you get too close, that library's gonna come crashing down on you.
The target facility has collapsed. Order. The objectives of...
Okay. Let's try again, I guess. Oh, I should've looked for healing somewhere. Dang, man.
additional AI reinforcements invading from the north and south. The defense target's response is weakening. 80% remaining. Detected on the radar.
More AI reinforcements? Wait. These aren't AI.
Yo, what's up?
Core, what exactly are we looking at?
They are arsenals, not AI units. Their ID signals are affiliated with Horizon.
Arsenals? Horizon arsenals? Are you got to be kidding me?
Verifying information. Please stand by.
Core, open the wide area channel. What do you two think you're doing? We're here on an official order from Sky Union. Sky Union? Get them. What should we do?
Yo!
Four. Fan friggin' tastic. Still, this is a good opportunity to make both Sky Union and Horizon owe us big time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You want to throw it down with those two? For real?
Moment of truth time, kiddos. We've all got reasons to be. Want to live by your terms instead of being a consortium tool? Stand your ground and fight.
Son of a... No way am I letting these two fight us. Rookie, don't go dying on me now.
Thank you.
defense target's response is weakened. 40% remaining. Sky Union has applied landmines to defend the facility. There is no time to waste. Place the mines before the enemy AI forces arrive. Enemy AI forces detected. Destroy them at once. Scanning battlefield. Femto concentrations are nearly zero. Short-range radar will not be effective. Initiating each arsenal signaling. Opening squad communications channel.
Mic check 1-2.
That's a library, huh? Oh! That big wall is just begging for a wild-style masterpiece from yours truly.
Don't get cocky around cannon cops. If they shoot you down, you're on your own.
Wow! You got no chill. Say, where's that other guy?
I'm right here. If he failed, I'll finish this myself. Take solace.
Excuse me? Do you just expect to get paid without doing any fighting?
I fight in accordance with my principles, but I alone decide to take up my sword.
Oh, come on! Really, dude? Don't accept an order if you're not gonna fight.
Ignore him. That kid pulls this sort of stunt all the time. Just do your job, keep your mouth open.
Fine. I got my body set. Time to bring the noise! Don't fall behind, Brooke A! Let's jam!
AI reinforcements invading from the north and south. Detecting additional AI reinforcements invading from the north and south. Target's response is weakening. 80% remaining. New units detected on the radar.
More AI reinforcements? Wait. These aren't AI.
Yo, what's up?
Core, what exactly are we looking at?
They are arsenals, not AI units. Their ID signals are affiliated with Horizon.
Arsenals? Horizon arsenals? Are you goddamn kidding me?
Verifying information. Please stand by.
Core, open the wide area channel. What do you two think you're doing? We're here on an official order from Sky Union. Sky Union?
Yo!
Fan-friggin-tastic. Still, this is a good opportunity to make both Sky Union and Horizon owe us big time.
Whoa! You wanna go down with those two? For real?
Moment of truth time, kiddos. We've all got reasons to be. Wanna live by your terms instead of being a consortium tool? Stand your ground and fight!
Son of a... No way am I letting these two fight! Rookie, don't go dying on me now!
Oh, God. To be like ridiculous. God, no, no. Jesus, what the... Ah, oh, man. Whew. Jesus.
We got him on the ropes, kiddos. Now chase them down and finish them off. Teach them what happens to those who cross me.
Hold up. I'm all out of ammo. I got some paint bombs I could toss their way, though.
Lucky break for them.
Well done. Humanity's most precious treasures, Remy.
I can't stand that clown.
Ignore him or get used to him. Those are your options.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. I gotta say, though, you hacking it?
Yeah. Well, kids, if we ever team up again, I'll make sure to give you both special treatment.
Affirmative.
Why can't I get this thing? It's like stuck on the wall. No. Can I get that one?
Order briefing. Briefing will now commence. This order comes as a direct request from Horizon. A colossal immortal has invaded Horizon's territory. The immortal must be destroyed. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by. Briefing over.
Thank you.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal. Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
How much for that?
Oh, that thing, Joe. These weak points. It's gotta be something.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal. The target's damage threshold has reached 25%. For the Colossal Immortal.
Thank you.
detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
No way that's gonna work. Move it up!
Open it?
Bam!
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal. Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
You smell horrible! Stay behind me, you'll be safe.
That's one!
Right now.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
Just knowing I got allies watching my back is enough to calm me down.
Whoa, what the hell? So that's looking close. Whoa, what the hell?
Not too shabby.
I've seen one thing exposed all the time.
shouldn't be the one giving you advice. It'll take more than that to take down this bird.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
Oh,
you can
try
more. That'd be great. And I died.
Oh man.
Damn. I won't let you down this time. I swear.
Hey Milky Crossing, what's up? Hey Kukarkato, how you doing? Just trying to wait for its weak points to show up. I haven't gotten very many good drops yet. So I'm kind of stuck with the weapons that I have. Oh, it seems like in this battle, like, shields are kind of useless. Yeah, they... I'm pretty sure that, like, they're gonna send out... Like, they send in the direct, they're gonna send out some, They're gonna send out some... surveys to kind of get feedback on the game. Which is good to hear. This is a heck of a Nintendo Direct. Like every time I feel like they can't surprise me, they still find a way to do it. Alright, so
let's make some noise, people.
I don't need amazing results.
On the way.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
Gotta get it over here or something. It really doesn't want me to get over there. Jesus.
Ugh.
got me. Yes, I'm definitely out of the area. Jesus.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal. The target's damage threshold has reached 75%. AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
Jesus.
Just knowing I got allies watching my back is enough to calm me down.
Immortal.
bend the knee.
For the Colossal Immortal.
For God's sakes, you gotta be kidding me. What?
That'd be great.
Move! What the hell? What the hell?
A little more time.
What the hell just happened? That doesn't make any sense. I've literally almost had it. What the hell?
AI reinforcements for the Colossal Immortal.
Settings, so I can't get to it.
vehicle detected. Caution is advised.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Just knowing I got allies watching my back is enough to calm me down.
Detecting AI reinforcements for the colossal mortal.
Time to head back.
What the hell? Why is there still stuff going on? I mean, we could like yoink a weapon off this thing or something. That's everything. That looks like that's the demo. I think that's everything. Cool. All right.